Need information to help you do your research? Databases are a great place to start. Databases are searchable collections of information. We can use them to find articles, books, scientific results, movies, and more. To find databases at UC Merced, click on the Databases tab in the search box on the library's homepage. Enter in the name of a database if you know which one you'd like to use, or select See All Databases to see a list of subject areas. From here, you can search by subject, by database type, by vendor or provider, or by typing in the name of the database you're interested in. To search for a subject, select its name from the drop-down menu. This will show you a list of databases available for that subject. Use database types to search by the kind of material you're interested in. You can search by vendors or providers if you know who produces your database. If you want to know more about selecting a database, ask a librarian for help.